San Marcos High School shortstop Cutter Gage Webb has lived in San Marcos since he was 6 years old, and he's been attending Texas State football and baseball games every chance he gets. A couple of weeks ago, the 15-year-old received a call from Texas State head baseball coach Stephen Trout. Cutter Gage says he was ready to commit.
It was very relieving. I've worked my whole life to go D1 and hopefully pro someday, but when Coach Trout called, it was relieving and just relief, whole family and I.
Commitment means even more to the Webb family, considering Cutter Gage's older brother, Cannon, is a receiver on the Texas State football team.
He always has eyes on me, either when he's at school with me and when he's not, but it's going to be better because I'm going to have a mentor that's there to help me with everything I do. And when I first got here, I had a couple middle school friends, but his friends took me under their arms.
Cutter Gage's father, Brian, has been the head coach at San Marcos High School for more than a decade and had the unique experience of going through the recruitment process as both father and coach.
Well, it's something that he worked towards, that he'd made a dream when he was 3 or 4. That's what he wanted to do. And man, I don't think this kid missed a Bobcat baseball game in 10 or 12 years. And
next year, Cutter Gage's legacy in San Marcos will continue as he transitions from being a Rattler to being a Bobcat. For Bobcat Update, I'm Jude McClaren.